Hello children, welcome to our English explanatory class. Today we are going to read chapter 4 of our English Wordsworth reader book, and the name of the chapter is Why Do Bees Buzz? It is written by Navneeta Deshmukh and is illustrated by Janav Tambawala. Navneeta Deshmukh is an Indian writer who has written many rhymes and short stories for children. Her works have been published in various children's magazines like Chanda Mama, Bal Bihar, and Children's World. She knows children are very curious about animals, insects, and birds. This story is also about one of the insects. Let's get started. Children, you must have heard lots of noise during the night time or when everything is silent. You must have heard about the sounds of animals, insects, and birds around us, especially when we are near a tree or a garden. Now, why do these birds, animals, and insects make noise? There are different reasons for making such noise. Today we are going to read about one such insect, that is the bees. So we are going to read Why Do Bees Buzz? Let's read. Buzz. Hey, what's all that buzz about? Is it a code word used by bees to call their friends, or a hum of excitement when honey is spotted? The author is asking here, what's all that buzz about? Children, we will come to know that what's all the buzz about. Some of us might think that we have just studied that animals, birds, and insects make sounds for different reasons. Some make sound to warn others to stay out of their territories. Some even make sounds to warn their friends from predators. Some make sounds because they are happy. Some also make sounds to communicate. So is this a code word or a secret word bees are using with their friends? Are they communicating something that only they can understand and others can't understand there? So there are many questions in our mind. One of these is it a code word used by bees to call their friends? We also know bees make honey. So when they see some nectar, they get excited to tell their friends that they have spotted honey or nectar. What is nectar? The sweet liquid that bees collect from flowers to make honey. Now children, we will understand why do bees buzz. Let's read next paragraph. Bees, particularly bumblebees, make a loud buzzing sound as they fly. The sound is made when the wings beat up and down. The smaller the wings, the faster the bees have to beat them in order to fly. And the quicker they beat, the louder the buzz. Bumblebees are a kind of bees, generally black and yellow in color. When the bees fly, they make loud buzzing sound. And when they fly, they move their wings quickly up and down, and the flapping of the wings make the buzzing sound. We know bees are small in size, so they have got small wings. The smaller the size of the wings, they will have to beat their wings faster to fly. And the quicker they beat their wing, the louder the buzz. So this is the one reason why do the buzzing sound come. Let's read the next paragraph. Bees also buzz to do something very useful. They carry pollen from one flower to the other like postmen delivering letters. Here, bees are compared to postmen because postmen deliver letters from one place to another. In the same way, bees carry pollen from one flower to the other flower. Postmen deliver letters while bees carry pollen. We know they suck nectar from flower. So when they sit on a flower to suck nectar of that particular flower, the pollen stick to their body. And every time before sitting on a flower, they buzz around the flower. When they buzz, they shake their body. That time, pollens drop into the flower. So they transfer pollen from one flower to another flower. Let's move to next paragraph. Pollen is the powdery grain on flowers. Pollen helps plants to make seeds. Bees are excellent pollinators. Thanks to them, many new plants grow and sprout all around. How do those tiny grains of pollen stick to the bees' feet? If you try to touch a flower, a yellow powder-like substance sticks on your finger. That is pollen. Children, plants need pollen to make new seeds, and those seeds help to make another plant. Here, bees are called pollinators. Now, who are pollinators? Animals or things that help in pollination are the pollinators. Now, what is pollination? Pollination is the transfer of pollen from one flower to another flower. We should thank them. Because of the bees, many new plants grow and sprout because they carry pollen from one flower to another flower. Here, author is asking, how do those tiny grains or minute particles of pollen stick to the bees' feet? For making honey, bees sit on a flower to suck nectar or the sweet juice. After that, the same bee again will sit on another flower to suck nectar. When they buzz around the flower, their body shake the yellow pollen, means the yellow powder substance start falling from bee's body on the new flower. In this way, bees carry pollen from one flower to another flower. Let's read the next paragraph. When bees sit on a flower to suck honey, the grains of pollen stick to their feet and bodies. Then, when the same bees buzz near a flower and perform a lively dance, the quivering shakes the pollen off on other flowers. The bees then fly to other flowers where they leave the pollen behind to pick up new ones, and this process continues. Bees are the buzzing godfathers of many new plants that grow away from the parent tree. So, when the bees sit on a flower to suck honey, the grains of pollen stick to their feet and bodies. And when they buzz around the another flower, their body shakes the yellow pollen, means the yellow powder substance start falling from bees' body on the new flower. Bees are very important for the environment because they help in the growth of a new plant. Plants cannot move around, so bees help the plant to pollinate and produce. That's why they have been called the grandfather of the plants. They help to grow and sprout a new plant away from the parent plant. Let's read the last paragraph. Can you hear your own breath? Usually not, but you can hear a bee breathing. That is because the buzz is also the sound of the bee breathing. It has a small segmented body, so when it breathes, the air gets on a roller coaster ride through all those bumpy parts inside and creates a buzz. So, in the last paragraph also, we are getting one more reason why do the bees buzz. So, when the air moves into the bee's segmented body or different parts of the bee's body, the air moves like a roller coaster ride through all those uneven parts of their body and creates a buzzing sound. So now we have understood why do these bees buzz. Sounds pretty exciting, doesn't it? Aren't those busy bees truly amazing? Yes, these are truly amazing. Children, read this chapter and underline the difficult words, and if you have any doubt, please clear your doubts in our next doubt clearing classes. Thank you.